was 19 years old. I had an apartment with my now wife. And I'd been out with my friends all night, right? I took 3 hits of acid. You guys have acid over here? And about 3 quarts of malt liquor. And I came in at about 5 in the morning. And I decided that I would propose and ask her to marry me. So we packed everything that we had in the whole world up into a 1979 Mercury Bobcat. That's really a Ford Pinto with some mood lighting. And we drove towards her favorite city in the whole world, New Orleans, Louisiana, because that's where she wanted to get married. We left on a Friday and we lived about 13 hours away. And as soon as we crossed the Louisiana state line, we would realize we weren't going to make it all the way to New Orleans. So we stopped at the first parish and we asked the lady at the welcoming center, "Hey, where's the courthouse? We want to get married." And she goes, "You're not getting married today because it's Good Friday." The first of many signs she should not have married me. This song's called "Make Sure You're Sure."
Make sure you're sure.